event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way. Keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place, but I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Mayor, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mac, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your stations.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft to intercept.
We gotta help them clear the deck and find transportation to the ground.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
If they get their satellites operational, they can hit us anywhere, anytime. Then wipe us out. We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force. Tango's on deck!
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
Until the Osprey's up and functional.
We're loading her now. She'll be airborne and ready in 2 minutes.
Grab the targeting controls. We need to direct the drops.
She'll come back around on tight runs. Just be ready to mark those targets.
We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir. Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 plus.
Just give me the transport.
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Get to the side of the ship! Let's go! They're trying to board the ship! Take out the Zodiacs!
Ordnance is loaded. Ready for takeoff.
Tango's climbing the side of the ship!
Osprey is 1 minute out. Be advised.
Take out those two
plus enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Head down! Take out the Zodiac!
All squads, additional Federation forces incoming from the north.
Cut the rope!
Gunboats incoming.
Don't let them on deck!
Titan 3-1 is ready for a bomb run on your mark.
Logan, call the Osprey and target the gunboats!
Titan 3-1, starting our run.
Copy, 3-1.
Titan 3-1 inbound. Light him up.
Zodiac's down!
Zodiacs! Use the Osprey to clear out those forces!
Getting our run.
Understood, 3-1.
Titan 3-1 coming in hot. Mark the target.
Plus hits. Nice job, 3-1. All squads, be advised. The Federation gunship is in the AO.
We gotta get the missile launcher online and take down that gunship!
Six inbound. NORAD has multiple inbound rods entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands brace for impact. Alert!
Hey, we're ready to recover!
Go, go, go! Tower's coming down! To your right! Look out for that Osprey! Watch out! Get to the heli! Come on, Logan! Get on, let's go! That had to be from Federation satellites. They got the damn thing operational! We've only got one shot at this. We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over.